Guys, welcome back to another episode. I'm going to do a Captain Cooktail on one of the big coral trout from up on the Great Barrier Reef, just back at home now. Going to cook up this fillet with like a mango chutney style sauce I've gotten from one of my mates who owns a fish shop called the Barra. And going to roll on those clips now of the spearing of the Great Barrier Reef, then we'll get back into the cooking.
Thank you.
So as you saw in that video, those two big trout dropped down on them. I was following one of them for a good few minutes, probably 5 or 6 minutes, and they were just playing cat and mouse for a while. One of them got straight down, got a good holding shot on, and it just pretty much knocked him straight out. It was pretty much gone straight on. The other one I chased for a while and put a shot in just behind the gills. I missed two other big ones, which are the ones that got off in that video, and they only just got off, not by much. But it's pretty good shots there, and I think we're gonna have some pretty good food from it. So I've got a lot more videos that are gonna be coming up with some bottom fishing. I've lost a couple of clips because I lost the first 2 days footage of the trip to a bit of a technical error on my computer, but I'm hoping I can get it recovered. I'm gonna go up to Apple and see what they can do, but I'm not looking too hopeful. There's footage of me catching a marlin, which I'll have a photo up on my Instagram fairly soon. There's all sorts of stuff that I'm hoping I get to keep the footage from, but it's not looking too good at the moment, but we'll see what we can do. All right, so I've just got the mango chutney all over the trout. Just gonna rub on it there while the pan heats up, but this is gonna be pretty nice. That's pretty much ready. Now move over to the pan. Using coconut oil in the pan, and that's just heating up now, so just wait a little second and then we'll get the trout onto it. All right, so I'm just gonna lay the fish in. Just let that cook. So we got the first batch of fish off, and it looks pretty damn good. So put a bit more of that sauce on top. It is looking very nice. Just gonna try a little bit now. Still pretty hot. Mmm. Yeah. Yeah, right. That's really nice. Look at the flesh. So white. Cold trout is probably one of my favorite eating fish. Mmm. Can't get much better than that. Fresh coral trout. Well, it's frozen now, but caught this last week. I brought back a fair few fillets, so I'm going to be pumping out some fish catching cooks, I think, over the next few weeks. But yeah, that's really nice. Anyways, guys, I'll end it off here. I'll show you a bit of where we're staying with my drone, that I got the drone up over Lizard Island, which is where we stayed the night after I shot these trout, and show you the sunset and all that kind of stuff there. It was pretty sick. So yeah, see you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment, let me know what you think. And yeah, follow me on Instagram. I'll have it down in the description. See ya.